should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. First half about to begin. That's a good tackle. Good forward play from them. Keeps it going.
He's got space. Here's the chance. And he knocks in the goal.
The keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
Can we have another look at it, Alan? That will show us something. First goal of the game, it's 1-0. He might be through. It's a real opening here. In with a chance. Oh, they've got another one.
By any means, he knew exactly where he wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Now it's 2-0. Comes the challenge. Needs a bit of assistance here, and it's coming on the right. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Aiming for, he just misses his target.
Yeah, and I think the wall did their job as well, Martin. They all jumped, made themselves a big barrier.
Thought for a moment that was going to dip in.
It was. There's not a lot of margin for error there, and it was a sweetly struck ball.
Shots off. Goal! Yeah.
you try and place it like that, sometimes it can drift into the keeper's arms, but not this time. Top left, wonderful.
Let's see the replay now. Here's a shot, and he's met it with his head. And the goalkeeper, well placed to deal with the header.
Yeah, that was as easy as you like for him.
He's avoided that sliding challenge. Keep the ball at the moment.
He shoots.
Well, that zipped on past the keeper, but just past the post. Real tussle for the ball. They play it wide now. A lot of stoppages. 5 added minutes. He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
Could be off. Makes a challenge here. And that's the referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle, and it's 3-0 here at half-time. At the start of the game, you'd suggested a scenario at half-time like the one we've got. They'd be delighted, wouldn't they?
I think so. I mean, the way they've passed the ball about, used the full width of the pitch, it's been difficult for the opposition.
This could be a very long second half for the side that suffered in the first. Brilliant opening. And here's the shot on the post, very close indeed. in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. And it's going to be his throw here. His job is to sit in front of the back four and really help the defence, but it's not been that kind of game, has it? And he's been moved around a bit. He's off now anyway.
Well, he has. I mean, the opposition, in fairness, have played really well and passed it around him, but he just couldn't get his foot in and didn't do his job.
Here's the help arriving on his right. Makes a challenge here. He might be through. Shots on here. And they've got another goal here.
Keeper doesn't have to bother diving for that one. Bottom left, what a shot.
That's a goal well worth analysing again. Scoreline, just take a look at that. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Here's the chance to get in the cross. Well, he saved it, and he's kept it as well. Wants to get at him, and he's got past it. With a chance, takes the shot off. Gonna take the corner. And he really went for that and got his fist to it. And here's the shot, he's kept it out. Great chance. Tries his luck, and he's put it in for the goal.
And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Very one-sided today. 5-0 the score. Here's the shot.
Great hands.
Great play from the attacker. That's a real tussle for the ball. And that flag is up, it has gone out off the player. Let's look at it again.
Yeah, that's a nice finish, that is, on the right-hand side of the goal. I think he saw the gap there.
It's always tough for players when they are substituted. It's more, of course, a regular occurrence these days with more and more subs being allowed, but the crowd aren't helping, are they? You don't want to be taken off, and you don't want to be taken off in this sort of an atmosphere.
You don't, but it comes with the territory, and the manager, I think, just feeling it's that time in the match where he needs a little bit more energy in that middle of the park.
It's been very much an open and shut case here from the early minutes, and the losing team has been on the wrong end of so much of the action that we've seen.
Well, that was the shot, and not a bad effort.
No, not bad, but under the circumstances, for a player at this level, you would hope that he can work the keeper there.
Well, it kept rising and always going over the bar.
It would have been a worldie, that, and he is capable of it, but not today.
Here. Referee says that's that. The other team have been put out of their misery here because they were very much off the pace today in a one-sided contest.
That's totally humiliating, wasn't it? I'm sure they're willing for the ref to blow the final whistle.